fall, so I'm really gonna be back this time for the summer, and I'm gonna kick off it with a what's in my purse video. And I was planning on doing a birthday haul before I showed you my purse and stuff like that, because that's part of what I got for my birthday. Actually, both my birthday presents, most of them are in my bag right now, but that's alright, I'll do one after this. But I just really wanted to get this up and just, I know everybody loves these videos and they're really easy to watch and fun. So, I'm gonna get started. Okay, here's my baby. Her name is Louise, and she is a Speedy 35 Bandolier. I love it. I love it because it has a strap, because these bags can get really heavy, and it's nice to just like throw it over your shoulder and like go. Yeah, and this is removable, so if you don't want it, you can just pop it right off. But I'm just gonna show you what's inside. It's a bottomless pit, so let's start. Okay, first I will start in the pocket. You get one little pocket, and it's barely hold. You can barely hold anything in there. So I'm going to show you. I have five things in there. First two things is the tags from my bag. I saved them because, I don't know, everybody does that, and I just felt like doing that. And then I have the lock and the key, and when I went to the store, the lady put the lock on there for me. But I actually took it off because it was getting like a little bit scuffed and scratched up. Because I've been using this a lot, actually. So I have the lock, and I have my keys, and they come in this little box. And I don't know if I'm ever going to need to use these, but it's just cool to have. Another reason why I wanted this bag was because on the normal Speedy, it the sides is where you hold the lock, and that, like, pulls and gets, I don't know, loose. I don't know what you'd say, but it doesn't look good. But, and then I have my keys. I have a little peace sign and my house key at the moment. Okay, now I'm gonna go in. The first thing I pull out is my one part of my birthday present. This was my big present for my birthday. I turned 17 on June 5th, so happy birthday to me. I know it's late now, but whatever. So this is what I, part of my present. I got a Michael Kors rose gold watch, and this is what it looks like. I actually do keep it in this box in my purse, and I'm not wearing it. Like, I haven't put it on yet, but every time I take it off, I just put it back in the box because I don't want it to get ruined. And these get really scuffed up really quickly. Like mine, it's pretty scratched already, and I've only worn it a couple of times. But here it is. Here it is. It has like the diamond bezel on it. And the number for this one, I don't know. I think it's M. What is it? Oh. This is the MK5403, and it's a smaller watch, and I didn't like the big ones. I didn't think they looked good on me. Yeah, so that's what it looks like. So there is that. Next thing I pull out of my purse is this, what is this? Warm Vanilla Sugar Body, not body spray, antibacterial spray from Bath & Body Works. It was $3 on their sale, so got it. Next I had this little Juicy Couture little change purse, and actually, do I have change in here? I have a whole 30 cents in here, if you can see, and I got this from, Marshall's, and it was like $20, and it's really cute because it's like a rose gold color too. Okay, I have my friend's birthday card that I still need to give her, so Vicky, if you're watching that, that's for you. Oh, I just got this in the mail yesterday. Oops. It's a letter from Louis Vuitton saying thank you for buying. And I thought that was really sweet and a nice touch. It says, "Dear Miss Stephanie, thank you for visiting our store. It was a pleasure assisting you. Please let me know if I can help you with anything. Best regards, Kay." And then she put her business card in there. So thank you very much. That was a really cute and sweet thought for you guys to send me that. I know, I think everybody gets one, but it's okay. Then I have this little Mac Foffy bag, and inside here I keep all like my electronical thingamajiggies. Like, I have my pink headphones. I have an extra memory card just in case. This is an 8 GB one. And then I have this, which is really cool. It's called an Olo clip. And you can buy this at the I know I'm not looking in the lens. I'm sorry, guys. Don't kill me. You can buy this at the Apple store, and it looks like this. And it has a micro fisheye and wide angle lens on there, so it's pretty cool. And it comes with this little bag, and I think it was about $70, but I had a gift card from there for my birthday, so I just went ahead and bought it. And it's really fun to take pictures on Instagram. And since I'm talking about Instagram, follow me. My name is at Steffi V Productions. I know it's like a corny name, but you know what, I made it like a year ago almost. So we're just gonna roll with it. So I'll put it in the down bar. Okay. Next, I have this little bag, and this actually, I don't know. Yeah, this has my medicine in here because I'm allergic to nuts, and I've never had a really bad allergic reaction, but I just like to carry it around anyway. So I have an EpiPen in here, and I have a bottle of Benadryl, just in case. Last time I had an allergic reaction was like 5 years ago, but I just like to be safe. Okay. Next, I have my wallet, and it looks like this. And then inside, I have my permit, Sally's card, and a gift card. I have the receipt from my purse, which was a lot of money, but I saved up too, and I helped pay for this. I have some money in here, some birthday money. I actually have a couple of coupons for Revlon, save $1 on any product, so that's always great to have. Okay, so that's my wallet. I don't really got anything good in there. And then it has like a little compartment back here to hold stuff. Okay, then I have a little thing of mints. I have this bracelet that I got from eBay. It's a rose gold spike bracelet. It looks like that. I think Dulce Candy had one like this, but I don't like the way it looks with my watch. It's too bulky, so that's just in there because I was going to wear it the other day, but I just took it off. I have this little bag right here from Claire's, actually, and it has, like, denim thingies in there. And it's a perfect size because it just fits it right in there. So this is what I have in there, you know, that kind of stuff. Okay, and then I have my little makeup bag, and I'm going to do this really quick because I have a minute left. Okay, I have my makeup bag. It's from Too Faced, and it looks like this. And inside here, I have just like an array of things. I have this little Posh brush set. Looks like this. And it comes with little mini brushes. And it's so cute and convenient and small. Powder, foundation, eyeliner, eyeshadow, and like eyebrow brush. I think this was, I got this at the Christmas tree shop. I think it was about $10. I have this Band-Aid friction block stick, which is amazing if you wear heels a lot or wear like sandals that like hurt your feet. It's just like a little, I don't know, like a waxy thing that you put on your foot instead of putting like a Band-Aid, and it creates friction so you don't get blisters. And I have my favorite lip combo at the moment. I have Max Heal lipstick, which is like destroyed. And this is my all-time favorite lipstick. I love it. And it's almost time to back to Mac it. And then I have the Baby Lips e.l.f. Luscious Liquid Lipstick. And that's an awesome combination. I love that. I wear that all the time. I have a little bottle of baby powder. I don't actually know why I have this. Okay, so I have that. I have this little pimple blocker pen from Clearasil. Oh, I have like 1 minute left and my camera just died. Okay, so I have this little Sephora Travel-O thingamajiggy, but it keeps breaking on me. It keeps opening up and like the perfume keeps going everywhere, but I have Juicy Couture Viva La Juicy in there. It's pink and I got it in clearance for $3. I was like, you know what, score. And then I have this True Illusion Undetectable Concealer from Maybelline, which is like really old, and I only put this in here for emergencies. Like, I never really use this concealer, but this is just like an emergency situation, you know. Okay, then the last two things I have are the Clean and Clear oil blending sheets, and they're the Hello Kitty ones. How cute! And then the last thing I have is this Jane translucent powder with a mirror on it, which is good. So that's what's in my purse. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you have any other requests, let me know. I'm planning on doing loads more videos this summer, maybe two or three videos a week. So let me know in the comments below if you have any requests. I'm planning on doing a vanity and makeup tour soon and a room tour. So hope you guys enjoyed this. Comment, rate, subscribe. Don't forget to request, and I love you guys. Stay fabulous.